Yes, hello. My name is Ralph Ang. We represent the United International Private School here in Dubai, UAE. We have collected 200 kilograms of cans for the environment. Not just us, the high school, but every student in our school collected a lot. I mean, a lot. They search for in the trash or somewhere in the beach and other stuff. And they really help each other. We help each other to get this 200 kilos.
And like in our local area where we live, if there are some of the people that throw garbage or throw the cans, just laying there, and we pick it up and we help each other. Some of our friends go with us and we pick the cans together and we store them and we save it for the environment.
And sometimes we acquire cans to different establishments like restaurants and such, and then we collect those garbage from them, and that's how we manage to reach 20.
So hi, hello, it's from United UIPS. Sorry. So last collection we brought 499 kilograms of aluminum cans. Now this is the second time we submit again, and we get another more than 100 kilos of aluminum cans. First, so how do we get it? We have an average of 2,000 students in our school. We every month, from the first day of our school, every month at the last week or the last day of the week, school week, Thursday, we collect cans from different students from each room. So at least a total of maybe 50 kilograms per collection. So that's how we collect it.
Okay, so as he said, each classroom were encouraged to bring to collect cans from their surroundings, since there are a lot of cans from our surroundings, especially not only the trash but also the other people just littering. That's how a lot of students they were influenced and they were encouraged, and they just collected it and we store it in our school.
Like what they both said, each and every one of us helped to get that amount of cans, and everyone is cooperative. Each and every section will be able to bring that amount of can every month by the time that they collect it, and that's how we get that amount of cans right now.